Loser! You should never have been born. Loser! 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 You are one big failure. Sack of cheese. Cretin! Loser! 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 You are worthless. You make me sick. Why do I even stick around?
You should off yourself right here in front of all these people. Then at least you'll know somebody said, who was that poor slob who couldn't live with himself because he was such a rotting, worthless piece of flesh? Loser! You bore me. I hate waiting for the bus. Pawn scum! You are insignificant to me! Try to plot a booger! You'll never amount to anything. You are as worthless as Pawn scum! Sorry. Loser! Loser! Loser!
Ned's office. Ned's office. Ned's office.
Loser. Loser. Worthless loser. Cotex vampire. Waste of sperm. You should have been a blood clot. Scumbag. Loser.
Loser.
Loser. Loser. You're the only one who can be. You should be. You don't even know.
You do the same boring, worthless things every single day. Put yourself out of your misery. Do it. You'll never amount to anything. Nothingness is all you'll ever achieve. Oh, yeah.
Oh, thank God you're here. Any more time with this piece, and I thought I'd just go mad. No doubt, you're probably wondering why I bought it in the first place. But you know me, I'm a sucker for garage sales. I thought it would go perfect right next to the futon. But then I realized, what a mistake. I was thinking dimensions, dimensions, dimensions. And not one thought of how it would look with my whitewash, my Santa Fe, or my leather. I got them down to $30. That's why I was so stupid, stupid, stupid. So tell me, please, can you help me? It's that one over there. Did you do the other one?
I am the furniture distressor. For my gift, I am paid an outrageous sum of money for giving furniture a tastefully warring look. Today, I shall show you some of my methods, my signature, if you will, without fear of cheap imitations. So come, witness the distress.
Your protest. It's like a scream in the night, man.
It's beautiful.
Oh!
So powerful.
It's pure brilliant. Art. Pure
brilliance.
Pure.
Oh, no. away! Go away! No! I don't have any! No! Give me that! Give me that!
It just screams, sit.
So much power.
So free.
Wow. It is really wow.
He spreads those flames.
The water's on fire.
Bravo.
Yeah.
Bravo.
I'll take two. Two.
Bravo.
Bravo. Bravissimo.
For me, it is the mere thought of tolerating this occasion of exchanging words with you that stimulates desires in me to jump in a pool of razor blades. Pivot. Plus. These insults that I sustain from your festering orifice are mere glancing blows whose ricochet would have a simple mind like you begging for mercy. I am quite piqued indeed. For having my vision polluted by your very image, I could spit on you. Ha! Your spit is not worthy enough to contribute to the digestive process of a mere dog, let alone your own flapping wound you call a mouth. I would rather staple moldy, smelly baloney to my forehead and wander into Ethiopia blindfolded than to even learn of your existence on paper. You are significant to me as a dried-up clog of booger desperately clinging to a mutant nose hair. You are some type of butt fungus, which I would cringe at while scrubbing my toilet bowl. Ha! I'd gladly take that butt fungus, put it in a small tin can for which I periodically reach into and use a snuff, sniffing that butt fungus deep into the olfactory bulb in my head, than actually think of you insulting me. Your presence is not even capable of sustaining a thing like picking something out of my eye and rubbing it on my shoe. Ha! I would gladly take the substance from your eye and use it as toothpaste, brushing up and down, rapidly. Let it be here now with you.
I can't take it anymore!
No, no! He's not finished.
Guys are gonna come back?
They know nothing about art. Let's go.
Thank you.
Chicago takes center stage in the debate over war as thousands join a massive anti-war protest in the Loop, shouting slogans and stopping traffic. 130 protesters are arrested, as Channel 2's Elizabeth Vargas reports.
Not for Bush! Not for oil! We won't fight on Middle East oil!
The day before the deadline for war in the Middle East, thousands of protesters rallied in downtown Chicago.
We have come here today to say not in our name! We have come here to say stop the war! Yeah!